this is bad. Really bad. Let me start off by saying right off the bat, this is ugly.
Oh no.
You guys are gonna like me a lot less if after I tell you this information. But you cannot, you just can't tell anyone about this, you promise?
You have my word. Fine. What's this about?
Okay. A few months ago, I started working with this new girl. And at first, yeah, I thought she was pretty, but I have a serious girlfriend. Anyway, fast forward the clock a couple weeks, things start heating up. You know what I mean? Things just happen.
Oh no.
Fast forward even further to about last week, and she wants to get married. Can you believe that? She's starting to want more. I can't do that. First of all, I'm only 18.
Just take it easy, Sammy. Yeah, come on, we have to think of this logically.
Logically? There is no logic, JT. It's just the cold, hard facts that I'm in big trouble.
Trouble?
This new girl's threatening me, and well, she plans on telling my girlfriend, telling everyone, if I don't give myself over to her demands.
Like what? What does she want?
She wants me to build an entire world for us. I mean, I'm only 18. She said if I sign this stupid paper, that she'll forget about everything.
So if you sign this paper, she'll leave you alone?
That's good, right? She'll just forget about it.
It gets worse. Much worse. I've hired a man.
Sam, what are you talking about?
You know, a man to make this all disappear.
Oh, this is crazy. How does someone our age even find a guy like that?
Who cares about how? You two are the only people, the closest people to me, that I can trust to say this to.
This is insane. You actually hired someone to kill this girl?
Are you losing your mind, Sam?
He's scheduled to do it tomorrow morning, but I've changed my mind about it. The whole thing. I've already paid him off. I just want to call the dog off and I can't reach him. There's no way for me to reach him because he's gone dark since the deal was made. There's no going back. I don't know what to do.
You have to tell her.
Who, my girlfriend?
No, but I mean, maybe first tell this new girl. I mean, what's her name for God's sake?
Amanda.
You need to tell Amanda that she's in danger if you can't reach this man you've hired.
You need to contact Amanda and tell her that she's in danger or you will be responsible for her murder. Do you understand me?
I can't do it.
Well, then I can't help you with this.
Wait.
I can't believe you told us this. Now we're involved.
If you don't call this girl right now in front of me, I will call the police myself and turn you in.
You guys promised me.
I didn't expect this. We're talking about human life. You need to stop this, now.
It's the only way, Sam. Please. Please tell me you'll make this right for your sake. For everyone's sake.
Okay. You're right. You're right. I'll do it.
Where are you going? You need to make the call. Here. Now.
I'll do it. I promise.
What's your emergency?